Day two of the cookie crisis. Today we are here to find which one of you is guilty. Jury, have you reached the verdict?
Yes, sir. We find in favor of Jonathan.
Oh, Jonathan should be isolated for a week.
Oh, really?
What is
the consequence for stealing cookies, according to cookie law?
Isolation for a week. And we have unanimously decided that you didn't make sense during the whole debate.
Alright, guards, let's take him. Confinement, how you doing?
Very good.
You learn your lesson?
Yes, Your Honor.
Good. I'm back into your cellar. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding with you. Jonathan, you have any more to say with that?
Nope.
You feel like your debt's paid?
Not yet. He still has to give me a cookie.
Week of confinement, and you have to make him a cookie. Alright. See you in the kitchen.
Yeah.